Good morning, children. Welcome back to Nivedita School offline classes. And the subject is social studies. Yes, children. What have we learnt in our last class? Yes, children. Which lesson? Now, let us see. Yes, we were in lesson 2, clothes we wear. Right, children? And it is part 2. Okay, now, what have we learnt in part 1, children? Yes, do anybody remember? Yes, we learnt about clothes, right? Clothes which are very much helpful to us and they are very much useful to us and the need of clothes. Right, children? Yes, why do we need clothes? We need clothes to cover our body. Yes, and they even protect us from heat, cold and rain. Right, children? Yes, they even make us look smart when we wear clothes. Right? Do you remember, children? Yes, and we wear different clothes in different seasons. Right, children? Yes, we have completed the summer season clothing. Right, children? Yes. In summer season, we wear cotton clothes. Right? Yes, and how the cotton clothes helps us in summer. Right, children? Yes, they keep us cool in summer. So, we wear cotton clothes in summer. Right? And all the different types of clothes which we use in summer season. Right, children? Hope you all remember that. Yes. And the cotton flower, cotton plant, cotton field. Right, children? From which we get cotton. Yes. And from that cotton, yes, cotton clothes are made up. Right, children? And right now, let us move to part 3. Yes, children, hope you all remember. Yes, these all we learnt in part 1. Okay, children, now let us move to part 2. Okay, in which we learn more about the clothes which we wear in winter and rainy seasons. Right, children? Let's go deeper into the topic one by one. Yes, look here, children. In winter, we wear clothes that keeps us warm, right? Yes, children, in winter, we need clothes that keep us warm. And which are those clothes which keep us warm? Yes, let us see, okay? Look here, in winter we wear clothes that keep us warm, right? And these are the clothes which keep us warm, yes? These jackets, coats, yes? Made up of wool, right, children? Yes, these are the jackets and clothes which are made up of wool and they keep us warm in winter. Right, children? Did you all get to know? Yes, in winter season we wear clothes made up of wool and they are sweaters, mufflers, caps, socks, jackets, coats and many more things we wear to keep away from winter. Right, children? Yes, now coming to the next point. Look here. Yes, people wear warm clothes on the mountains where it is very cold. Right, children? Yes, people wear warm clothes so that they can sustain in the 0 degree temperature where the ice are formed. Ice is formed. Right, children? Look here. It is an area covered with ice. Right, children? Yes. There people wear warm clothes on the mountains where it is very cold, right? And look, yes, and this woolen, where do we get from? Yes, we get wool from the sheep, right, children? We get wool from the sheep. Yes, you are looking the picture of the sheep here, right, children? Yes, we get this wool from the sheep. Sheep's body is covered with thick hair, right, children? Look here. Yes, its body is covered with thick hair, right? And it is called fur, right, children? Yes, its body is covered with thick hair, and this is used to make wool. And from this wool, we'll get woolen clothes, right, children? Yes, look here. And this is the process, right, children? This hair is cut, cleaned, and made into wool, right, children? Look here. The sheep's hair is cut. It is cut. It is trimmed, cut, cleaned, and made into wool, right? Look here. In front of you, there is an image. Yes? Look here, the hair is cut, cleaned, and processed and made into wool, right, children? Look here, these are the woolen clothes which have been made up of sheep's hair, right, children? Look here, all these clothes are made up of wool, and this wool we get from sheep, right, children? Look here, all the clothes hanging over here, right? These are all made up of wool. Okay, now going to rainy season. Yes, the clothes we wear in rainy season, right, children? Look here, we wear a raincoat when it rains, right, children? Look here, which is this picture? Yes, it is a picture of a raincoat, right, children? We wear it when it rains, right? So that it will keep us dry, stay dry. Yes, children? We don't get wet if we wear the raincoat, right? And we even use an umbrella also, right, children? We use umbrellas and raincoats to protect ourselves from rain, right? You use umbrella, right, children? When you want to go in rain, when you have any work outside in the rainy season, yes, you go with umbrellas and raincoats, right? We also use an umbrella in rainy season. Okay? And these things are made of rubber. Yes, children, this raincoats and the umbrellas, yes, which we use in rainy season, are made up of what, children? Yes, rubber, right? Look here, it is a picture of rubber which is extracted from tree. Yes, children, I'll show you in detail. Look here, we get rubber from the rubber trees, right, children? Right now you are looking here. Yes, these are the pictures of rubber trees from which we get rubber. Right, children? Yes, look here. It is how the rubber is extracted from rubber trees. Right, children? Yes, it is extracted from the rubber trees. And these rubber is used to make raincoats and umbrellas, right? Okay, hope you all understood. Yes, children, look here. Did you know? Yes, what? Yes, let us see. We sometimes wear clothes made of silk, right, children? And we get silk from silkworm, right? We wear clothes made of silk, right, children? What all the clothes made up of silk? Yes, the silk sarees. Yes, silk shirts, silk kurtas. Yes, those are all the clothes which are made up of silk, right, children? Yes, we wear also. We get silk from silkworm, right? Let us know in detail, children. Yes, look here. These are all the silkworms, right? These are the silkworms from which we get silk, right, children? Look here. Yes, these are the forming ones, right? Yes, these are the silkworms which produces silk, right? We get silk from silkworms. Yes, look here. The silk threads which have been made up of the silk which we get from silkworm, and later on these silk threads are kneaded into made up of silk sarees. Look here, children. Yes, these silk sarees are made up of silk, right, children? The silk threads are kneaded and made up into a silk saree, right, children? Look here, these are all made up of silk which we get from silkworm, right, children? Yes, and even the people who wear clothes according to the work they do, right, children? The people wear the clothes or the uniforms according to the work they do. Yes, look here, he is a student, right? He is a student and he is wearing uniform of the school, right, children? Yes, here he is a doctor, right? He is a doctor and he is wearing his uniform, right? It is a uniform of doctor, right? You can recognize their profession from their uniforms, right, children? From their clothes. And here he is a watchman, right, children? Yes, he is wearing his uniform, right? Have you all seen the watchman or the security man who is standing outside the officers' homes and bungalows, right? Yes, he wears this type of clothes so that we can recognize him by his profession, right, children? And look here at the last. He's an astronaut. Yes, he travels in space, right, children? An astronaut travels in space, right? In the sky, up in the sky. Yes, it is his uniform, right, children? It is his uniform and we'll recognize him by his clothes he wears, right, children? Yes, all the people according to their work or the profession they wear their clothes, right, children? Yes, okay. And this is over now, and let us see the next point. Okay, look here, children. We should keep our clothes clean, right, children? We have to keep our clothes clean. We have to wear clean clothes every time. Yes, okay, so that we don't get any sort of allergies, rashes, yes, children, or any infections. We should always wear clean clothes. Yes, we should wash our clothes regularly, right, children? We have to wash our clothes regularly so that we are free from allergies, infections. Yes, so that we can be hygiene and healthy. Yes, we should keep a healthy habit to wear clean clothes, right, children? right here, looking at the children, they are wearing clean clothes, right? Likewise, we have to wear clean clothes, and that should be a healthy habit of ours, right, children? Okay, now with this, we'll wind up lesson number 2, clothes we wear. Okay, children, let us meet in the next video. Thank you for watching. Yes, children, stay home, stay safe. Till then, bye for now, children. We'll catch you later.